Here now. You saved me, you know. It's the first time anyone ever did that for me. That's why I'm not trying to thank you. I'll protect you as long as I can, till I die. So you want to kill Lady, huh? Not a very good brother, are you? Don't you even care about your own sister's happiness?
You're wrong. She doesn't want to destroy the world.
I'm gonna help Lady get whatever she wants. I couldn't care less if this world is destroyed. As long as I can be with Lady, I'm happy.
I have a wish too. It's to kill that woman.
This kind of talk really isn't my style. If you go against Lady, I'll cut your hearts out. Now that's my wish. This won't be like last time. Lady, I'll protect you.
Look over here. Smile and say cheese. Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese.
Thank you. People call me killer. Call me killer. Killer.
That lady is defeated, so you know my answer.
You're not the only one to want revenge.
If you kill the woman, the gate disappears. So, it's a no-brainer.
Either way, Frank can't leave a mess like this.
I've come this far, so I'm not going anywhere.
All right, let's get going.